guys. Welcome back to another episode of Carabassin. Well, we're going fishing back tomorrow, so I'm fixing to go to bed. That's why I don't have a hat on. Fixing to get in the shower, and hopefully we catch some fish tomorrow. I'm going to be fishing with my dad, hopefully. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy this video. Please leave a like, subscribe, comment down below, whatever you want, and we'll see you guys in the morning. Okay, so what I'm going to start off with is a Zoom Super Fluke Watermelon Red. He's throwing the same things, that white pearl. What I was originally going to start off with is a swim jig, but caught it in a tree and broke off. Stay tuned, guys. Hopefully we can catch some fish. Well, guys, just caught this small fish. Didn't have the camera on, but hung it off of Zoom. We'll get back to you for more. Well, he's got a small fish.
Little dinker.
See, guys, what did I tell you? But I don't want to catch the biggest, right? Using Watermelon Red?
That is a big choice today.
Watermelon Red. Okay, guys, so as you can see right there, four fish like that. Had them in the pads and lost them. I don't know what the deal is, but it's got to stop. Cause he might catch one and I just miss out. So let's get back to fishing. Oh, he's got one on. Two for me. Still using that worm? Have you used that color before? No, that's not them. No, the way it was, shape. Yeah. Oh, you're over it. I was going to throw there. So, we're back, and didn't have much success, but we caught a few fish, missed a lot of fish, really did. So, we had to fix the motor, because the motor wasn't peeing right, it was coming out steam. I don't know what the problem that was that, but it wasn't running right, and we go full throttle, all it had done is just spit out steam. So that ain't right. So we just fished the whole time, used a trolling motor, ended up catching 3 fish a piece. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode of Carabassin. And until next time, tight lines, and I forgot what I was gonna say. What's that word I was gonna say? I can't think of it. Well, anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Like I said, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. See you on the next episode of Carabassin.